You think these are a bit too much?
Well, how much did they cost?
£300.
You can't get them off.
Terry George is leaving behind his designer clothes, mansion in the country, and his husband to go undercover in Cornwall.
It's like being in a bloody prison having a cold shower.
As a carer.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
A bloody dolls.
Oh, how do they do that job?
But for Terry, living a secret life is not that easy.
It's just sort of like made me realise life is difficult if you've not been successful, if you're not making a good go of life.
And deciding on who to give his money to is even harder.
I don't know why I'm so nervous, but I just am. My first time ever I've given somebody a £10,000 cheque.
Oh, my God.
The Secret Millionaire. The series continues Wednesday at 9 on 4.